tried some comping variations on the bass drum, let's try them on the snare drum. Keep in mind, as you're getting going, you could do this just with your hands, or just with the bass drum playing on 1 and 3. I would highly recommend choosing 2 limbs to get going with this, and then add everything in together as it starts to feel easier.